Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Here we are in a new week, and this one marked by quite a few changes, at least at the beginning of the week, especially for this Monday night and early Tuesday. As the storm pulls away, we'll look for clearing for late evening on. The breeze will be very active out of the south early evening, and then quite active out of the west-northwest behind the front from, say, mid-evening through the first part of the overnight. But after that, a fairly quiet stretch does follow. Times of clouds and times of sun with very little precipitation for the balance of the week. Earlier in the evening, heavy rain approaching with the back edge of this storm. Embedded thunderstorms not out of the question along with gusty winds. But by late evening on, the rain is done. Winds freshen out of the west-northwest, possibly over 30 to 45 miles per hour. May lead to a few scattered outages. And then breezy but not windy on Tuesday. Sunshine, a few scattered clouds. Very weak system will try to scrape central and southern New Hampshire very late Tuesday night, early Wednesday morning. Could be a couple of flurries or sprinkles, otherwise clouds and partial sunshine for the middle and end part of this week. Overnight tonight, 30s and lower 40s as skies clear and the winds freshen instead of out of the south, out of the west-northwest. Tomorrow's highs, very close to the average for this time of year, mid-upper 40s north and mid-50s on south. Where do we go beyond that? Well, here we go into a bright Wednesday, Thursday, Friday with clouds mixed in. A little bit cooler than the average. Partly sunny for Saturday. Some more rain likely on Sunday.